Bayou Country, Baton Rouge, Louisiana, inside the Pete Maravich Assembly Center, where the Yellow Suit Tigers get ready to do battle with the Commodores of Vanderbilt. Struggling against that Vanderbilt defense right now. All five players with a Commodore in their shorts. As Hickey throws it up, and it's a three.
Out of bounds under there, but they're staying man to man.
Morgan gives it up to the back. Shoulder in that first half. He took that shot just a minute ago. Well, he looked pretty good on that three, but the first shot he looked a little tentative.
Well, the way Vanderbilt's shooting the ball, that's what you want. Force them into a quick one, get a miss, and pay it off.
Trainer finally gets it.
He went into a second defender.
Open look, Parker. Nothing but net for Parker. That's it. Head on the shot clock. Deep in the corner. That one's good for Brighton. Nobody to look. Nobody open. Odom, deep. Knocks it down. It's another three. Gives him 20 for the game, but too little, too late. 57-56.